From the sublime to the ridiculous, the Waterboy is a cult favorite for many fans. Can you talk a little bit about being involved in that particular slice of Adam Sandler comedy genius?
Yo, dude, that's still the most fun that I've had on a movie. I don't even know how we got that movie made, because all we did was show up and laugh and joke all day long, like, as we were shooting it. And Adam is just a comic genius, you know? He would do things like, say, let's say I'm writing something with my right hand in the scene. He'd say, write it with your left hand, it'll be funnier. And I'd go, what do you mean? He'd go, just try it. And I'd do it, and it'd be funnier. He just knows funny, man. Everyone on that show, on that film, was amazing. It was just an amazing, amazing experience. And that's also still holds a special place in my heart, that film.
Does the Bobby Boucher voice, I mean, was he keeping that going in between takes? Was it always, you know, my mama says we got to do another take now?
No. So Adam, you know, he's one of those cats who turns it on and off. He's actually a really shy guy, you know, but then when they go action, he just turns it on and he's just there, man. You know what I mean? Very smart guy. So he's usually, like I said, he's shy, but he's also really quiet. So he's usually in the back just studying and watching, blah, 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 blah. And then, and just so super smart about it. And then when they go action, he would just turn on the switch and just go. And then you're trying to stay in the scene with him and not just burst into laughter, you know? It was super hard, super hard. I mean, whenever he would break into his Bobby Boucher, you know, the voice even, you're standing there and you're just trying to keep a straight face, you know what I mean? But there was no one particular one that, there were many where I just had to contain myself and just like, how are these guys not cracking up right now because I'm about to pee my pants?